The success of any project is in the planning. Sketch out your design to calculate and record the sizes of the various components needed. Use the scroll making template to help create the length of material required to make scrolls. Having worked out the overall length of each component, cut the blanks ready for forming. The measuring bar is invaluable at this stage. Don't forget to crop the corners to provide a neat finish to your metalwork. With a Mark 3-3 or 3-4 scroll former, produce the required scrolls with the aid of the magnetic markers to ensure consistent repeatable scrolls. It's now time to form all the bends using the Master RBR or Industrial Strip Worker. Use the end stop screw to ensure accurate repeatable bends. With a winding handle fitted to Strip Worker or Master RBR, identical tight curves can be rolled time and time again. To complete the metal forming stage, produce the decorative twists. With all components now formed, lay them out and mark all the contact points where the resulting metalwork is to be joined together by riveting. If preferred, welding can of course be used. Using these marks, punch all holes required for riveting. Insert correct-sized rivets into all punched holes, and then nip up each one in turn. Finally, rivet the twisted cross members to complete the metalworking. With a wide variety of attractive paint finishes available in aerosol or brush form, complete the project and pride yourself on a beautiful job well done with the Metalcraft Master range. Safely, easily,